mobile home 咩叫 mobile home 咧 ？mobile home 咧其實即係好似一架貨櫃識喐嘅屋，但係佢其實咧就你去公園咧，就有陣時有架貨櫃，咁於是咧幾個碌咧泊咗喺個 park 嗰度，咁呢個咧佢哋有頭樓梯擺咗出嚟，咁嗰成家人咧就喺裏邊瞓喺裏邊食喺裏邊住噶啦。mobile home 咧其實咧就係話係一個 manufactured 咩叫 manufactured 咧？就是話係工，即係工業式咁樣起呢個一嚿嘢一個盒嚟嘅啫。咁咧佢咧 unit on 啊嗱 on 呢個字叫 chassis and wheel。我以前讀嗰陣時咧就唔留意呢樣嘢，其實 on the chassis and wheel 咧就即是我頭先用形容呢個字，
即係個車身
嗰個盒啦，係啦，車身啊。Wheel 擺兩四個碌喺度嘅 ，and design for permanent assembly。咁佢咧係要整咗佢出嚟咧，係希望佢 permanently 永遠咧係黐住或者係 semi attach 半黐住咁樣咧喺個 land 度啊。咁所以咧 ，mobile home 佢識喐，但係其實佢係 real property 嚟㗎啦，變咗。佢原本咧，如果唔黐嘅時候係 personal property 嚟噶，但係佢而家咁樣咧就變咗
係。點樣先至可以 define 到係黐定係唔黐
啊？係啦，所以喺個 foundation 度咧，佢講得好清楚嘅。嗱，喺我哋而家越嚟越即係 mobile home， 同埋咧，因為人口膨脹啦 ，mobile home 咧係一個概念係幾好，因為佢可以重聲起咗間屋賣，重聲唔見咗間屋拎走，你跟埋個人走。咁咧，佢係最適合咧，係俾嗰啲叫做可負擔房屋 affordable housing 嚟噶。
嗯。
嚇，唔會好貴嘅。咁同埋咧，係
佢
最好咧就係 low cost to build 啦，好平嘅就係你要起個 mobile home， 十萬已經好鬼靚嘅。咁喺大部分嘅 mobile home 裏邊咧，佢咧係會有一個 attach 咗係一個 permanent 嘅 foundation。嚇，黐實咗嘅，嚇，咁咧 ，permanently 嘅 foundation 整咗之後咧，我哋咧就 consider 佢叫做 real property 啊嘛，咁有陣時咧，我哋叫埋佢叫 manufactured housing 嘅，咁喺呢個整出嚟，佢未轉 permanent 嗰陣時咧，咁咧佢係要可以 up to 呢度嘅尺數咧，係 up to 60尺嘅。咁而闊咧係可以8尺、10尺，甚至乎12尺。咁 mobile home 我哋考嘅有四個特點，我重温一次嚇。第一，佢咧係要有 building 嘅 permit， 係要嘅。所以嗰個去到之後 attach 咗，佢要市政府攞個 building permit。第二咧係一定要有 set on 一個 permanent perm 嘅 foundation， 就係我頭先講呢嚿啦。第三咧就要攞一張嘅 certificate of occupancy。occupancy 係住啊嘛，可住啊嘛。certificate 係證書啊嘛，可住嘅證明文件。因為咧，佢周圍究竟嚇你如果個 mobile home 就咁泊咗喺條街度。
人哋以為你係貨櫃咧，
以為貨櫃你，咁所以就唔可住噶啦嘛。咁就市政府都唔會出呢張 certificate of occupancy 俾你啦。咁仲有咧，佢咧要第四咧就係話有一張登記咗 record 咗嘅 document 係已經 file 咗啦。佢咧就話呢個 mobile home 係 place 咗喺個 foundation 度。嗱，雖然佢 set 咗，但係呢間屋同個 foundation 要連埋咁樣。嗱，本身咧，如果有咗呢四個 requirement 之後咧，佢咧仲第一，因為佢已經係成為咗 real property， 所以咧佢係要 tax 嘅。
即係好似 real property tax 啊。
係啦，佢係 taxable 嘅。而第二咧，佢咧一定要係 registered 喺個 county。個 recorder office 度，因為佢呢張 paper 要 record 啊嘛， 咁而第三以前咧係需要喺 Department of Motor Vehicle度登記埋，但係而家咧已經唔需要啦 ，no longer required 去 Department of Motor Vehicle 嗰度咧登記，因為佢係一個 real property 嚟噶。咁喺 mobile home 裏邊咧，講多一樣嘢啫，
okay.
就係話如果我哋要 mobile home 係買賣嘅時候咧，首先這個叫 mobile home park 先嚇，咁佢例如話有個 park， 佢個 requirement 咧。是話咩叫 mobile home park 咧？就係、是、一定要有其中之一個 buyer 咧，係要55歲或以上。咁又或者佢哋有一啲好嚴厲嘅例咧，喺個 park 裏邊話嗰啲係唔可以有 animal 嘅嚇。佢嗰啲 animal 咧一定要 keep 喺 outside 嗰個公園嗰度嘅。咁嗰啲拍架車拍架 mobile home 入嚟咧，要簽咗嗰啲例，簽曬咗嗰啲紙，佢嗰個 buyer 咧先可以喺個 mobile home 度攞翻個 title 翻嚟。有啲 buyer 攞完之後咧，佢仲要租出去 rental 翻出去，去愛嚟賺錢咁樣噶。咁 mobile home 咧，其實喺我哋地產裏邊咧係有人買嘅，有人做嘅。咁佢係記得我哋都從頭先講啦，佢係屬於 real property 嚟嘅。
OK。